I think there's a lot of controversy in how people talk about it, but border security is not actually that controversial going back decades. I think what people are really upset about is immigration policy. I think most people agree that we should secure the border. We should not have terrorists coming through. We should not have drugs coming through. We should not have weapons. We shouldn't have human trafficking coming through. And so no matter what your immigration policy views are, most people in the government can agree on both sides that it's a good idea to have good border security. You know, no good policy can rely on having no idea what's going on. What Lattice is an AI-powered sensor fusion platform that can take data from thousands of sensors and integrate it into a single cohesive real-time 3D model that has everything in it tagged using machine learning. So all of the people, all of the vehicles, all the drones, all the aircraft across very large areas. And so that has a lot of applications. Like we're securing military bases, we have sites that are on the US border, we're doing some programs we can't talk about. There's a lot of applications for this in protecting oil pipelines, protecting airports, protecting power plants. Basically anywhere where you want to know everything that's going on so that you can have people focusing on responding to problems instead of looking for the problems. And the border is one of those applications where you do want to know what's going on so that people know what they're responding to. They can choose what the most important things to respond to, and they're not going into every single situation treating it at like it's an elevated threat level because they have no idea what's happening.